The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Cruiserweight Championship.
This is a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, you're likely to see a new champ crown here tonight.
For him, he's looking at a potential career-altering opportunity here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. A win here tonight not only makes him champion, but can change his whole life as well. Once you get gold out of your waist, that's when the big bucks start coming in.
Certified G's and a bona fide stud, and you can't teach that. Bada boom! Realest guys in the room. How you doing?
S-A-W-M-T.
And Jersey's finest springs into action, looking to claim yet another victim.
And I'll go so far as to say that these guys are about to put on a match everybody's gonna be talking about tomorrow.
Well, despite the stakes, he does not appear to be even the least bit worried.
And with the title on the line, both of these superstars look like they brought their A-game here tonight.
Look at this!
He's going back to an old friend with that one. Talk us through what Kalisto is thinking right now. What, if anything, can he do to overthrow the current champion?
He's the challenger, and that means he comes in here with a big chip on his shoulder. We'll see if that attitude does him any good.
Enzo Amore is a fighter, and as he likes to say, a smack talker Skywalker. The only thing Enzo hits harder than the microphone is an opponent.
I don't think he should get up.
That's exactly what it looks like to me, Cole.
Looks like a power bomb coming up.
There may be no escaping this one, Cole.
Just carrying the opposition here.
But you can't carry your opponent all day. You gotta make a move eventually.
Byron, you made a really good point earlier about Enzo Amore. The certified G is the type of superstar who's the first to run into a fight and the last to leave.
While I find Enzo Amore indescribably annoying, I'll give him this. If there's a superstar who won't back down from a fight, if there's a guy who will just keep coming at you, it's Enzo.
I think Amore needs a few more wins on his record before he can start showboating like this.
What can Kalisto do here to up the odds for success?
The challenger is starting to feel the pressure of this high-profile championship match.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
Hey, he can still win this thing, guys. We've all seen him come back from much worse.
Could this be it? Moving in early.
Kalisto is playing mind games now, and it seems to be having an effect.
Flattens him with a clothesline.
Kalisto probably disagrees, but I think he should focus on what matters, winning the match.
Great offense by Enzo Amore.
I think Amore needs a few more wins on his record before he can start showboating like this.
He has him right where he wants him. Enzo Amore definitely not where he wants to be right now.
Many see him as one of the greatest champions of this era. Tonight,
look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel clutch.
Battling to get the upper hand.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
We can see Air Enzo anytime now.
And what a reversal from Kalisto.
It's not going to be good. I can tell you that.
Quick pin attempt here.
And now it's Enzo Amore being pushed to the limit.
This match is clearly taking its toll on the champ.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really going to need to find a way to get back in this thing.
You can learn a lot about a guy in a match like this, and what I've learned so far here tonight is that there is absolutely no quit in him.
Enzo Amore finds a way out.
Nice job by Enzo Amore.
He's going for it all.
Somebody needs to tell Enzo you don't win matches by putting
incoming. Looking at it here.
Just gliding through the air on that moonsault.
The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly.
The champ seems to have his number here tonight.
Might as well run for cover when Kalisto's rolling like this.
Uh-oh. Kalisto is looking at...
Don't blink. You don't want to miss this.
The champ's in a real bad place right now.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's going to be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his...
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Yeah, he's not big in stature, but he's got a huge amount of energy.
Made him pay there.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit.
Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
That can do it.
Let's look at this one more time, Cole.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? The Hushford Blitz will have to run
you
under that.
You slut. They call him Pop. Rolling in here, riding around the beat of July. They throw pros on the cop, but they are just not. I'm up in the club, stacking the dubs and stuff. I'm hot like sauce. You sauce like awesome. You have heard of me? Well, you probably all ask about. Nice to meet you. So good to see you. Those wanna act hard to eat and take it easy.
Reversal.
He is a one-man gang in there. Nice job by Enzo Amore.
Enzo Amore finds a way out. Great offense by Enzo Amore.
Being pressed hard.
Yeah, no question. He's showing great energy.
Boom! Rocket kick.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Here we go. Carl Anderson is setting up.
Anderson with the cutter. Looks like he caught Enzo off guard there.